Hello, my name's Carrie, and this is the toilet in our mudroom that has a fill valve that has started leaking. And when I went to shut off the supply to the toilet by turning this valve here, I found out that this valve is also leaking. It won't shut off completely so that I can change the fill valve in the toilet. So before I replace the fill valve, what I need to do is replace the shutoff valve to the toilet first. When I do a repair like this, I like to throw an old towel on the floor that will absorb any water that leaks out of the toilet when I undo the fittings. And what I'm doing here is loosening counterclockwise the 3/8 compression nut that tightens the toilet supply to the shutoff valve. Then I will undo the nut that tightens onto the fill valve from the supply line. Then I will remove the supply line from the shutoff valve to the fill valve on the toilet. Next, I will place a wrench on the compression nut on the bottom of the valve, and if I twist on the body of the valve counterclockwise with my other wrench, hopefully it breaks loose. But as you can see, the nut's really tight, so I'm going to have to take another step here to get the valve body to break loose from the compression nut. What I'm doing here is loosening the packing nut on the front of the valve that holds the valve handle, and once I get this removed, I'll be able to get my wrench further on to the valve body and hopefully break the compression nut loose. And as you can see, that did the trick. What I need to do now is loosen the valve body from the compression nut counterclockwise till the valve body is completely removed. And once I get the valve body removed, what I will do next is take this compression sleeve puller, and what this does is threads into the compression nut below the compression sleeve, once it's threaded into the nut, then I will turn the T-handle and the puller will pull the compression nut up against the compression sleeve and pull it up off the pipe. This is a handy tool to have for removing compression sleeves from copper pipe. Once I get the compression sleeve and the compression nut removed, what I will do next is remove the old trim plate. I have a new trim plate that I'm going to put over this pipe. So I'll pull the trim plate up and off. And what I'm doing here is notice how the copper pipe will move up and down through the floor. So to avoid the risk of completely losing the pipe down through the floor, which wouldn't be good, I'm taking a screwdriver and just wedging it into the side of the pipe so that I don't lose the pipe through the floor. And while I've got all the parts removed, I'll just take some all-purpose cleaner and clean up around where the old trim plate was. Next, I will take a new trim plate, slide it down over the 1/2-inch copper so supply line. This is the new valve. It's made by Brasscraft. It's called a straight supply stop. On one end of the valve, it's 5/8 compression, and on the other end of the valve, it's 3/8 compression. Remember when you're dealing with copper tube size that you're dealing with the outside diameter of the pipe. So this half-inch pipe will have a 5/8 inch outside diameter. So first I will take the 5/8 compression nut, slide it down over the pipe. Then I will take the compression sleeve, slide it on next. Then I will take the supply valve and slide it down over the half-inch pipe until it bottoms out. Then I will take the 5/8 compression nut and tighten it onto the valve. Next, I will tighten the compression nut clockwise. And once the nut is tight, I can go ahead and slide the half-inch copper line down to where the valve sits flush on the trim plate. The next step is to go ahead and reconnect the supply line from the shutoff valve to the fill valve in the toilet. Here I'm tightening the 3/8 compression nut clockwise onto the valve body. Once that fitting is tight, I will go ahead and tighten the other end of the supply line to the bottom of the fill valve. The last step is to go ahead and open the fill valve and check for leaks. That completes this video on how to replace a toilet shutoff valve. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, iScaper1.